Thousands have gathered at this Colosseum, located on the main street of Poketopia, to witness the big battle that is about to unfold. The battle begins! The Red Corner makes the first attack! A big hit already! A fierce blow! Such amazing power! A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Crushing blow! A huge amount of damage! It's down! Sharpedo is sent out! The Red Corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon, but we still can't predict the outcome of the battle! A frigid shot from Blizzard, but this is not a favorable matchup. The blue corner, frozen solid, and unable to move. Sharpedo still is frozen solid. It can't move. Spiel is sent out. The blue corner still can't move. A beautiful attack! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Rages on. Which corner will make the attack that could change the situation? That hurt! Crushing blow! It couldn't take it! It's down! Is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Spine by Sludge Bomb. It couldn't take it. It's down. Lotsil is sent out. The move fails! Nicely done! The Red Corner faces a great deal of pressure! Floatzel starts to attack! It's down! Rhyhorn is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Coliseum has been turned up to 11. Hit that hurt! A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! Dustox desperately holds on. Tears open the ground! It couldn't take it! It's down! The battle has ended! The Red Corner narrowly escaped defeat!